Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me.
For the past century, our culture has changed. Whether it was for the good or the bad, it carved new paths for the destination of our people.
Workings and the meaning of this. Let's get into the inner workings and the meaning of a black revolution and why black people have a right to take what's theirs.
There's Mr. Mandela, Mr. Nelson Mandela, a free man taking his first steps into a new South Africa.
Coffee did it! Coffee did it! Coffee did it! Coffee is champion!
There's a lineage of history that's led to this event, this moment, and it's all led to us. We don't do this just for us.
We use the chokeholds on Arab and Ghana.
The ball bouncing against the hardwood, the smell of the leather, the sound that it makes when it goes through the net, all of that, I just love everything about it.
This war has only begun. We are being systematically murdered. And it's being televised. We burn with anger and hunger for justice.
See, war is not the answer. Love is what we need. Take the chains off, break the bondage, and set my people free.
Free at last! Free at last! Thank God Almighty! We are free at last!
I believe this country will reclaim its promise. And out of this long political darkness, a brighter day will come. Thank you.
Blood covers our streets. Hatred still fills our home. The world is still crying.
Hungry for justice. So angry it's just us. So angry it's just us.
No more sirens should be caused from guns and violence. Tell me who's to blame from causing all this pain. The ones who we call to help us turn and kills us every day.
You can't be in here with this. The police, they'll help you.
It was the cops that shot me.
All my life never needed the deepest and strong. Tell me who's keeping score. We're just trying to go harder than we did.
Growing outcry tonight at a routine traffic stop that turned deadly to father.
So, game changers, let us do what we were born to do. Let us create the history that we were meant to create.
Let's do it for one thing, and one thing only. For the culture.
For the culture. For the culture.
The revolution will be live.